representing part of whole. And also we learned numerator and denominator. And also we learned how to show the fractions for the shaded portion and color the part according to the given fraction. So dear students, in this class let us learn about fractions on a number line and types of fractions.
Fractions.
improper fraction. Observe the examples here. Improper fractions means numerator is bigger than denominator. So numerator is bigger than denominator. We say the improper fraction. Proper fraction means numerator is less than denominator. Next, third types of fractions is mixed fraction. Mixed fraction. Denominator. Here whole number is 7. Denominator. number line and types of fractions and how to convert the improper fractions into a mixed fraction and convert the mixed fraction as improper fractions.